Why, hello everyone, I'm your gaming cat dad. This is one of the games nobody ever needs and nobody ever admits they're playing. Remember that trash game playlist I had a while ago? It's the perfect example. This is the lawn mowing simulator. I turned off the music because it's a little annoying if you keep listening to it for a longer time. Let's just start straight away. In this mode, you create your own lawn mowing company and build up its reputation. But first, your company needs setting up with a name, logo, and uniform. Now, how do we call that? Mowing Cat Dad. Goody. Company name is all right. What's with the logo? Can we change the logo, please? Yeah, this is fine. Confirm. All right. Really? Well, company logo. Okay. What else is there? On this screen, you can customize your in-game appearance. Now, that's alright. Maybe I should change the t-shirt colors. What do you think? This one is alright. No, you don't. Uniform colors are fine. Player name, avatar, change hat. Good. We're done. Now you have a company of your own, you will need your first vehicle to get cutting. Select the vehicle from the list below and take it for a test drive. Well, that's cute. I'll take that. Confirm. What? Ouch. There's actually a dinosaur DLC? What? What now? Sorry. What's the camera doing? can I please? Wait a minute, that's fucking loud. Give me a second. That should be better. Yeah, it's a little better. Where's the camera going? It's so crazy. Come on, why can't I just enter the bushes here? Yeah, let's be crazy for a bit. Okay, so just please make it stop. Seriously, it's just no. Are you sure you want to purchase the Stiga Estate? Okay. Oh, I got an achievement. Nice. Cutting width 41 centimeters. 35 or 36. Oh, this one has a fuel tank and those have batteries. Let's buy that. Okay, front garden, old nook, cottage. Sure. Okay, so we can select who's gonna do the job with which car, what kind of equipment. Confirm. I'm scared. I also have a time limit? What? Jeez. No, wait, wait, I have to. Performance during cutting will affect how much money and RP you earn. Alright. So do I make any progress? Cut hate, okay. Pity. Let's go. Maybe it's just me, but I find it hard to steer. To control the car. So we've been here before. Right, so here's where the cutting started. Okay. Wow, so much action. Jesus, I'm dying from the suspense. Turn, 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 go straight, now turn. So interesting, wow. Seriously, who placed that? Well, I do, but it's just so you don't have to. See, I'm doing you a favor here. I'm playing these kind of games so you don't have to. So we missed that spot. Okay, my fuel is enough, more than enough, really. Wondering if the bag holds enough. You know, the container in the back here. I'm not even sure I'll keep playing after that mission, but probably not. And I've noticed I've left a few streaks here and there, but I'll go clean that up later when I'm done with the big part. I mean, it certainly feels cozy. Sorry, flowers. Oh well, it's easy to learn, I guess. For usual people not like me, I'm a bit of a dumbo. Looks nice, it's easy to play. What am I doing here? Just very, very repetitive. I know. What? You have managed to damage the ground. No. Sorry. I mean, that makes it more realistic. Ouch. So, all right, go there. Oh no, that was dumb. Oh, come on, let's turn around. Change up directions a bit. am I doing? What fine incurred? No, oh yeah, I know. I noticed. I am almost 72, 73.56 thing, you know. Maybe I shouldn't be a pro lawnmower in real life. I don't know. What do you think? Oh. No, I don't want to get off the vehicle. I know, shut up. Not entirely sure if that's what you call strangely satisfying, but it's certainly soothing. Right, I've noticed something. I don't even want to know how much of a fine I gotta pay later. Why? Sorry, flower. What are we doing here? Is it over soon? It says about 90% done. We need 99. Okay, where's... There it is. Okay, let's get some strands cleaned up. Oh, there's something here. Right, all the way up here. Oh, sorry. Right, see that? That looks horrible. Okay, I need two more. 2% more. Shut up, cow. Stupid cow. All right, there's a bed. Ouch, sorry, flower. Let me check where I need to go and clean up. Sorry. Honestly, I don't. All right, there's something. I don't see a lot of grass, high grass left here. Just try to flower again? Oh dear. I don't want to know what find it is. If you want to get off the vehicle for any reason, yes, please. Seriously, make it stop. Right, okay, we're getting closer. 98.4. Was not a part of the lawn. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't be so chaotic anymore. I don't know, I have no idea where to find more stuff. Oh. I have no idea, I'm just going crazy here. Actually given up a while ago. Ouch. I don't even want to know what else I destroyed in here and how much of it. Seriously, who's still watching? Who are you? Hey, we're getting closer. Ninety 8.9. Oh, crap. Finally. Leave location. Yes, please. Seriously, it's strangely satisfying, but I don't know, it's just so repetitive. And it's kind of tiring. It's so soothing, I need to leave. What do you think of it? Don't even comment on my mowing skills. What do you think of the game? Would you like me to play something more of that? A few more episodes, maybe? I don't know. Seriously, ground check failed. What? Incorrect cut, hate, what the, oh dear. Well, at least we get paid for that. Every story has a beginning, the first of many. I sure hope it's not gonna be the first of many chapters of this wonderful game, but it's up to you, really. Leave a comment if you want to see more. Thanks for watching, and thanks for suffering with me. I'm a gaming cat dad. See you soon.